Welcome back, all my Minecrafting friends. This is day 8, or episode 8, of the January 2014 Minecraft Hardcore Challenge. And I've been watching all your videos, so I know that there's a lot more to this stronghold than I have been able to find so far. So I need to get finding it, especially the libraries. That's just the back of the staircase? Yep, okay. Yeah, so, this is a dead end. Doesn't go anywhere. Well, no libraries down here. Okay, there's a cellar that goes nowhere. That is just the back of that jail cell over here. I need to fix these torches too. Chicken. So that I can get some monsters spawning in these cells. Doors. Anything I can put away right now? Chicken egg in there for now. Why aren't you laying any eggs? There has to be another way down. Okay, this is ridiculous. I'm getting nowhere. Those two doors don't go anywhere. This door? No, that door doesn't go anywhere either. None of these doors go anywhere. Does this go somewhere? This goes back to the beginning. Okay, this obviously goes somewhere I haven't been. Whoa. Get my sword. And there's another one over there. and a spider. But I don't think that is going to lead to the libraries. There's some iron. I can always use iron. It would be good to have an anvil one of these days. Some more coal. Out of torches. Let's see. How did I get down here? I must have jumped. Where is that iron I saw? Must be further back this way. Okay, I gotta stop this water. This is ridiculous. Seems like a lot of cave for such a little amount of iron. Okay. Okay, this is the dark area. Whoa. Shoot. Okay, let's... put some torches down. See, is that everything? Are we nice and safe now? A little room. And I still haven't found the steps going down to the library level. I think it must be up here somewhere. Is this someplace new? Hey, there's a library. I must have been here once. I'm back again. I'm not leaving this time. Let's get my... get myself regenned up here a little bit. Okay, that's got a door on it. That should be safe. Okay, stuff can come out of the library. Is this safe over here? Yep, looks good. Oh. Okay. This is where I would like to make my new base of operations, between these two libraries. Let's close this door up here. Turn these back into cells. That should be good. We can spawn monsters in the cells and still keep them out of the hallway, hopefully. Hey, there's a chest in a dark hallway. Get my sword. Alright, that was good. Whoa. That was not so good. Let's get some torches up in here. This is ridiculous. At least I found some iron. Let's get a torch down in here. Waiting for him to come and get me. I just hope it's not a creeper. Cool. Hey, I left some iron down there. Place. Hmm. Now I can rest for a minute. See. Ah, yes, more diamonds. 6. And bread. I can use the bread. Can't pick it up. My inventory's full. Yeah, this looks good. Good enough. Okay, well, I guess next episode I will be trying to capture the libraries. Let me get the torches set up right back here. The way I like them. No, went right across. The mobs can spawn in the cells and I can keep them in there. Floating torch. Okay. Now, where are those libraries? I just saw them. Okay, there's one right here. A really dangerous one. There, whatever's in the library stays in the library for now, till I can come back and take care of it. So, I think that takes care of this episode. I haven't been keeping track of the time, but I think it should be around 20 minutes. We'll see. This is Mike Deering signing out.